Welcome back to Innocence Tarot. We're going to do another Divine Masculine update. We're going to use Fire Witch Tarot Infinity Oracle deck. Once I finish shuffling, I will turn down the music. Welcome to Innocence Tarot. Make sure you guys sit up here and push that like button. Subscribe to my channel. We're not going to hold up the reading. We're just going to jump straight into it. Okay, and get into this energy of this divine masculine. Okay, what's going on with the masculine? Okay, today, how is he feeling? Okay, divine masculine is hurt. He upset that you sat up here and let go, that you done pulled away, that you no longer want to sit up here and deal with him anymore. He's really sitting up here hurting, okay? Knowing that he's the person that brought all this on himself, okay? But see, the cold part about Divine Masculine, he hurting, he upset that you let him go, but he also mad and jaded, okay? He really pissed off that you had the audacity to sit up here and choose yourself. He got a real big attitude, okay? Hurting, pissed off, can't believe that you done went on, that you finally done had the strength to sit up here and choose yourself, okay? He over there want to play the pity party, playing the violin, okay? Want to sit up here and blame somebody because he was sitting up here waiting on you to make the first move. He was waiting on you to put it back together like you always did, okay? And he feels some type of way about it, okay? Your spirit guides told you to push yourself first, divine feminine, and that's what you did, okay? You feel as though your divine masculine has bad intentions. You feel like all he want to sit up here and do is play games, okay? That he always full of bullshit, and you feel like it's just tough to love him, okay? He make it hard to love him. It ain't easy breezy to be with your divine masculine. It's always some unnecessary ass shit. He always playing games. And half of the time, you don't know if he got bad intentions, okay? That shit too tough, too hard, too much anxiety, make you feel anxious, all type of different emotions, okay? Love ain't supposed to be that tough, okay? But yet, he got the nerve to sit up here and be jaded up in his feelings, okay? Because you ain't dealing with the bullshit no more, okay? Yeah, he feels some type of way. That you done sat up here and you done purified yourself, okay? And you done got on, okay? Got to listen to your spirit guides and your gut, knowing what you needed to do for you, okay? You feel like your divine masculine is forbidden fruit. You feel like the lifestyle that he lives, that you really need to sit up here and black it out. Your divine masculine could sit up here and be a gangster, have a gun. He could sit up here and hustle for a living. Okay, but there's something about his lifestyle that makes you uncomfortable. And you feel like he's forbidden fruit. You feel like you should block him out. Or this could be a soulmate that you're dealing with. Okay, someone that you done met. You feel like it's forbidden fruit, okay? Yep. Spirit has been sitting up here sending you all type of different signs that you now on your journey, okay? You feeling better, okay? Ever since you done sat up here and then chose to sit up here and give your life over to God, after you sit up here and really start sitting up here honoring God, giving him access to you, okay? You embrace the light, divine feminine. You embrace your spiritual awakening. You embrace coming together closer to God, okay? And you love it, and you're so grateful each and every day that you gave God access to you to be able to lead you, for you to be able to be, okay, a divine feminine, for you to learn exactly who you are, okay? You really happy, okay? That's how God makes you feel. He always makes you feel renewed. No matter what, God always sit up here and make it right, and he's making it right. And you know that you done the work, okay? And you have embraced God, which is a wonderful thing, okay? Perfect time. It looked like you're going to be meeting a soul sister or somebody that you're going to really be close to. And it's going to be perfect timing when this person sit up here and comes, okay, into your life, okay? You guys is going to hit it off, okay? You just could already be currently, okay? That you done met somebody, okay, that you done connected with, okay? That's super cool, okay? That's Kia, okay? That's Toya, okay? My soul sisters, okay? For real, on this journey, I love all y'all, okay? Yes, okay? Super close, okay? But yeah, God is giving you the strength and keeping you balanced and you moving forward within your life, okay? Trying to make better decisions, trying to do things better for your life. And what you have learned is that you have to block out all type of things that ain't good for you. Everything that look good ain't good, okay? And you blocking forbidden fruit and people that don't mean you no good, okay? You're really sitting up here taking your transformation and moving forward in your life. You really happy about the direction that your life is going in, okay? Because you trust in God. You're letting God lead your steps, okay? You ain't leaning on your own understanding, okay? You knowing that God got you. And you know that all you need to do is stay balanced and be strong. And you know that God gonna take you through it, okay? He gonna bring you through everything. All you gotta do is stay balanced. Don't let nobody sit up here and knock you off your balance or get you in your head. Keep your vibration up. And that takes strength within itself to stay balanced. But you're doing it, though. Okay. Surely is. Okay. Divine feminine. She no longer walking blindly into shit. Divine feminine ain't no longer walking into no blind shit. And she ain't no longer sitting up here. Don't kiss, not tell. Okay. Let motherfuckers get over and not speaking up and saying the shit that she needs to say. She ain't let nobody lead her. Okay, into no ditch no more. Not speaking up when she need to speak up. All that passive shit that she wasn't speaking up on, letting other people lead her instead of going with her better judgment. Okay, Divine Feminine says she done with that. Okay, Divine Feminine says she free. She free and she trusting God. Okay, recognizing the signs. Okay, knowing that she a-okay. Divine Feminine. Okay, you're going to end up sitting up here dating a man that's going to be scrumptious. He's going to be looking good. You're going to be really enjoying this new soulmate that's going to be sitting up here coming your way. Okay? He's going to be into you and you're going to be into him. Okay? You'll see it's going to take off real good. Okay? Now he's going to be scrumptious, okay? But you guys is really going to connect and you're going to really enjoy being in his company. And this could be a soulmate that's coming towards you. A secret love that nobody knows that you're talking to, okay? And it look like it's going to take off, okay? Because whoever this man is, he going to like to sit up here and deal with you, Divine Feminine. Want to be in your arms. Want to sit up here and put his playlist on, his music on while you guys make love, okay? Or your Divine Masculine could have liked to be in your arms and play love songs when you and him used to make love, okay? Already had y'all little playlists already out, okay? Or will. But just know that your Divine Masculine is longing for you, okay? He longing for you and he wishing that he can undress you and be close to you, okay? He be laying down in the bed, just fiending, can't sleep, thinking about you, okay? Divine Masculine said that he's your true love. He said, do you remember when y'all went to the fair on the carnival? He said, do you remember when y'all went, okay? But Divine Feminine said she's on a spiritual journey, okay? She's trusting God, letting God in, and she's embracing the light. Okay, which is a great thing. Okay, so let me get another deck. Okay, Divine Feminine's letting go any bullshit. Okay, and this is the reason why she's able to relax. Okay, not holding on to the bullshit. Okay, let me get this too. Okay, Divine Feminine, you might be sitting up here about to have a ladies' night out, a birthday might be sitting up here coming up, okay? God has restored faith to let you know that you ain't got to worry about the unknown. God done let you know that he got your back, okay? So whatever you've been stressing about, it ain't no reason to stress. You got to keep the faith to know that God gonna bring it through. And God finna restore your faith within him, okay? You'll see it. You ain't going to see it coming, the blessing that's about to come for you, okay? You ain't got to worry about where the blessing going to come from. Just know that God going to come through, okay? That's what he is going to do, okay? Your Divine Masculine kept letters, okay? If you got some letters or something laying around, pick them up. Don't know if people trying to look at your address, trying to look at your information, your social security number, keep all that type of paperwork and anything, even your gas bill, light bill. It ain't nobody business, okay? What's going on with you, okay? It's going to be some tea that come out that your Divine Masculine going to want to sit up here and tell you about. And it's going to be some hot scalding tea when he tell you about this, okay? It's something you going to hear, okay? It looked like something you going to hear that he going to sit up here and let you know that he real hurt about something. It's something he going to come forward to tell you on what's going on in his life, okay? Divine Feminine, you sitting up here listening to your intuition, you listening to your spirit guides, okay? And you really sitting up here trying to get understanding and the downloads that you've been praying a lot, okay? And God is going to remove a lot of people out your life that don't need to be in your life, okay? Your angels and your ancestors is watching a lot of people, okay, that's around you right now. If you only knew what your angels, what God and your angels were sitting up here doing, protecting you. But it's going to be a lot of people leaving your life out your energy, okay? You'll see. You'll see. Because God wants you to unwind. He wants you to feel better. He wants that load up off you. He wants that cord cut. He wants you to let go of a lot of people that don't need to be around you, okay? You'll see. Making sure, your spirit guides making sure, okay? Somebody around you, somebody in the family, is somebody that God wants you to let go so you can finally feel better, okay? God wants you to sit up here and be happy. He wants you to be happy with your new beginning. He don't want you stressing about a damn thing. You might have butterfly tattoos. Might finna get a butterfly tattoo. If you don't got one, you need to go get one, okay? I got one on my leg, but I need to go get one too. We ain't never had too many butterflies with the different transformations and beginnings that God continues to give us, okay? Sure, I'm gonna sit up and go get one, okay? To just be able to let God know, thank you for this transformation. Thank you for this new beginning, God. I love you so much. That's how you got to, God want to hear that gratitude. Because God been watching your back. Them spirit guys working overtime. Okay. Gonna make sure that they keep you protected. Gonna make sure that they restore faith. Gonna make sure that nobody hurts you. Nobody be around you to hurt you. Okay. Surely is. Okay, we're going to use another deck and sit up and get some more energy. We're going to use the Twin Flame Karmic Ties by Jennifer Aquarius. Make sure you subscribe. Push that like button. It'd be greatly appreciated. Okay. Divine Masculine said it's hard to let you go. Okay. He's trying to let you go, but it's hard as hell. Divine Feminine, might be hard for you to let go. Okay. Yep. Divine Masculine said that he all up in his emotions about you letting him go. He never ever thought that you would really ever walk away. This shit is killing Divine Masculine inside with his emotions. He never ever thought that you was ever. He thought that he was sitting up here laying that pipe so good that you was never gonna sit up here and leave, okay? That he had it in the bag, okay? But he thought wrong. Okay, now his ass over there sitting up there singing the blues, okay? Talking about it's too hard to let you go, okay? All up in his emotions right now, okay? In his emotions, okay? Jaded, I mean, he in his emotions and he mad at the same time, okay? He can't believe. He got the audacity to act like you did something wrong. He got the nerve to be mad in his emotions, hurt. Okay, okay, where it go? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, he feeling the groove of it. Where that damn baby go? There it go. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I'm sorry. I just wanted just to make a point. Okay, yeah, all up in his feelings, hurt, crying inside, going back and forth to the bathroom, making sure nobody see him drop a tear. Okay, yeah, Divine Macklin, he mad now. See, it went from being hurt. It went from being sad, now it done went to he pissed off, he mad, and he want to do something about it. He got a bad attitude. Look how that wolf look. That motherfucker look evil. He been crying, he hurt, and now he pissed off. Okay? You know how your Divine Masculine can get, okay? What else is going on, okay? Divine Masculine said he can't believe that you done cut ties, okay? He in his emotions. He mad that you done cut ties. Is that a knife? Okay. Better watch Divine Masculine and how angry he is right now walking around these streets. Okay. Divine Masculine mad. He done seen. He think that you done been with somebody else. He done got a picture. He done seen something. He think he knows something. But he think that you sitting up here dealing with somebody else, you hear me? And mad about it. Mad that you done cut ties with him and you done got a new boo and got the audacity to be sitting up here showing affection. You see what the cards say? Ooh, what else? Divine Masculine on one, okay? That's why your spirit guys is watching his ass real close, okay? Because they know that he been having all kind of nutty ass thoughts, okay? Okay, but Divine Feminine, you keep on ascending. You keep on moving up. You keep on moving forward. Don't you turn around for nobody. You ascending. God got your back, okay? You ain't playing no games. with nobody. Okay. Divine Masculine on one, y'all. What else is going on? Okay. Divine Feminine says she'll see him in the next lifetime. Okay. And Divine Masculine ain't feeling that. He said it's hard to let you go. He can't hold on to the next lifetime to be with you. Okay. Divine Masculine said he already up in his feelings and you expect him to wait to next lifetime to get next to you. Okay. That ain't gonna go down easy. Okay. Divine Masculine said he wants your forgiveness. Okay. He wished that he would have sat up here and asked you for your forgiveness sooner. Okay. If he would have known who you was to him, he think that you his soulmate, but he not knowing that you, he's your Divine Masculine. This is a twin flame connection. Okay. That he fucked up. Okay. That he fucked all the way up. That the shit is over and done with this lifetime. Okay. And now he mad. Want forgiveness because he done fucked up. Okay. Divine Feminine said, She said she can care less. Divine Feminine said she cares about ascending and putting a smile on God's face. That's where she at with it. Okay. Divine Feminine sitting up here ascending, happy, going into the light, ascending. Okay. Can't tell her nothing. Okay. Because she know who her source is. She know that God always going to have her back. She's strengthening that connection with God. With God, Jesus, angels, ancestors. She know who's who, who's her source. She know who's her bread and butter. Okay. You better know if you don't know. Okay. Your Divine Masculine said he addicted to you. He said that's why it's hard to sit up here and let you go. Okay. He said he over here crying, sitting up here addicted to you, can't see you with nobody else. Okay. And can't believe that you sat up here and cut the ties. Okay. He can't believe it. That's what goes on and on in his head each and every day. Okay. And then he got the nerve to be sitting up here lustful for you. Okay. Lustful for you, want to be next to you. Okay. But sitting over there still dealing with this karmic partner. Okay. Divine Feminine said, not my goodies. Okay. Divine Feminine in dreamland on cloud nine, knowing that God got her back. Okay. All Divine Masculine always thinking about is that good cat. Ain't he always just thinking about some sex? Okay. Like, damn, we get it now, Divine Masculine. We know how good it is. Okay. But if you must get on the mic and tell it over and over again in every deck, okay. That's what it got to be. Okay. Do you hear this, karmic? Okay. He studied one. He wants you to know that Divine Feminine is the best, even though he over there with you, okay, using you, mistreating you, that he still be feeling about Divine Feminine each and every day, okay? That's what he be doing, okay? Straight addicted and obsessed, okay? Crying, mad, because he can't have none, okay? Mad about it, though. Okay, and Divine Feminine, she's sitting up here getting more connected to her spirit guides, ascending, getting closer to God, okay? That's where she at with it, strengthening her gifts, okay? Strengthening that intuition, okay? That's the main thing, strengthen that intuition that you trusted, okay? Divine Feminine is evolving, okay? What else, Divine Feminine? Okay. Didn't I tell you he always thinking about your body and how you look and want to seduce you? That's what you got to say, Divine Masculine? Okay. Divine Feminine said three's the crowd. Okay. Divine Masculine, he studied want to have sex with you, be with you, thinking about you like that. But Divine Feminine said three's the crowd. She ain't got time to be sitting up here dealing with no forbidden fruit. Okay. Fucking around with Divine Masculine. She said this is why she had to sit up here and let it go, because she had to sit up here and evolve. She had to sit up here and become the best that she could sit up here and be. And that's where she moving. That's how she doing it now. Okay. And she done made up her mind, Divine Masculine. She said she restoring her faith within herself and she'll see you next lifetime. Okay? Thank you. Divine Feminine kicking her feet up, her heels up, and saying, thank God. Divine Feminine too happy to leave it behind. Okay? That twin flame journey was fucking Divine Feminine up at one time. But she's happy to know that it's looking up now. Okay? Knowing that she did the work, knowing that she's about to reap good karma, knowing that she's about to win, no matter what. Because when God make the rules, you can't lose, okay? Can't lose. I'm trying to tell you. Now, Divine Masculine sitting over there looking stupid, wondering why he always had wondering eyes, why he was always winking and blinking at all these different bitches. Now you want to sit back and think about all the shit that his ass did, okay? Look at his ass. What else? Divine Masculine said, times are running out. Time is been running out because Divine Feminine already done made up her mind. Divine Feminine says she chooses to evolve. She chooses to see him next lifetime, okay? She said Divine Masculine and her is on a different frequency. She's done. She's super done, okay? And Divine Feminine is too happy to be done, okay? For real, for real. What else is going on? Okay. See, she knows that Divine Masculine got a problem on trying to tame the beast within himself. Okay? He got wondering eyes. He got a problem on wanting to sit up here and lay up with nasty-ass bitches. He got a problem on wanting to sit up here and think that he gonna lay down with Divine Feminine and still be out in them streets dealing with these dusty devils that he like to fuck with. Okay? Divine Feminine says she ain't gonna sit up here and deal with Divine Masculine and he study battling his good and evil between himself. She said, And Divine Masculine said he still wants you to know that he wants you to know that he wants you to forgive him and he wants you to know that he's hurting behind it. Okay? But when Divine Feminine was down for that, okay, you wasn't on that level. Okay? See, your Divine Masculine sitting up here overthinking. Divine Feminine, ooh. Damn. Oh, shit. I don't want to pick it up. I don't want to mess up. Hold on, y'all. Ay. Okay. Divine Feminine, you've been sitting up here overthinking. You've been stressing lately, overthinking and every fucking thing else. Okay. Your Divine Masculine sitting up here just on your brain. Okay. Black magic been done on you and shit. Fucking put your crown. Okay. All type of shit. Try to make your brain foggy. You just been really stressing, overthinking everything, okay? Just been feeling anxious for no reason, okay? You or your Divine Masculine or both could have been feeling anxious. You could have been feeling stressed and overthinking because your Divine Masculine over there hurting, overthinking, okay? Upset, crying and shit, okay? That's why you sitting up here stressed and overthinking because his ass over there crying and overthinking. This is why. So don't be alarmed on why you've been stressed out in your feelings because he been stressed out in his feelings. But see, things is about to change on the horizon. Okay, you about to have a whole different person that's going to be into you that you would like to sit up here and be around Divine Feminine, but you got to be patient. You got to be patient, okay? Your Divine Masculine said that he sad, he hurting because you sat up here and ran, okay? Now he know how I feel, okay? But yeah, he regrets sitting up here hurting you. He regret leaving you sad. He regrets taking off when he wasn't supposed to, okay? And he regrets being a coward, taking the coward's way out. And he sat up here and said that he want to sit up here and ask for forgiveness on how he hurt you, on how he ran out on you, abandoned you, and left you for dead. He said he want to sit up here and apologize to you for that because he know that he really hurt you, okay? He finally taking accountability for that, okay? What else? Okay. But Divine Feminine says she don't trust that. Divine Feminine said that she knows that Divine Masculine is forbidden fruit. This is the second forbidden fruit card. Okay? And all she said, and she knows that he's quick to leave. Whoever this Divine Masculine is, he's quick to leave if you start an argument, a fight, okay? He loves to start something so he can go fuck with the next bitch. This is what he would do, okay? And this is what hurt Divine Feminine, okay? That was their major problem. Every time they will argue, every time it was an issue, whoever this masculine was, he would start something so he can take off running and it would leave this Divine Feminine broken, off balance, hurt, okay? Because this masculine would do this on purpose, knowing that he was about to start something, okay? So he can have a reason to go deal with the next bitch, okay? He would do this on purpose all the time, okay? Yeah, he would. That's the fucked up thing, okay? Now he going through it. But once upon a time, he did this. But who hurting now? Who up in their feelings now, okay? Who crying now, okay? What that karma do, okay? What that karma do, okay? Better watch how you treat somebody. Better watch what you do. What else? Okay. Divine Feminine says she got a whole lot of heartache and pain on what she did. Divine Feminine says she don't know what Divine Masculine got the nerve to be upset about all the different shit that he did to her, okay? All the heartache and pain and bottle up emotions that she had to deal with that he didn't give a damn about, okay? Ooh, what else? What else? Okay, but Divine Feminine says she got tunnel vision and she's no longer sitting up here dealing with forbidden fruit. She said she accepts this apology, but she's not dealing with it, okay? No, she got tunnel vision on what she got to do, okay? Her new beginning, okay? She said next lifetime, okay? Divine Feminine says she was a loner that loved Divine Masculine. She couldn't believe, out of all people, that Divine Masculine was going to be the one that wounds her. She didn't know that Divine Masculine was going to leave her as lovesick, brokenhearted, okay, hurt. And she didn't do nothing but just love him, being a loner, minding her own business. She just didn't get it, okay? But see, Divine Feminine, she's a loner with her tunnel vision moving forward, okay? She enjoys her own company, okay? Got an eye on the prize, okay? Got an eye on the bag, okay? Gotta pay bills, gotta take care of kids, got things to do. Didn't sit up here and stress over Divine Masculine and what the fuck he doing or the twin flame journey or anything else. She got tunnel vision on what she needs to do, okay? And at the end of the day, she knows she got God in herself. And if that means rolling along, doing what needs to be done, that's what got to be done. And that is what got to be done, Divine Feminine, because you got this. God got you. You ain't got nothing to worry about. But we about to close this out. Let me see. Okay. Told you, Divine Feminine sitting up here got her mind on her family and taking steps in order to make sure that her family sit up here and be secure. That's what Divine Feminine is focused on. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Yeah. Where'd it go? I'm sorry. Because Divine Feminine, she's such a sweetheart. She's a loner. She's a little softy. Okay. She ain't trying to hurt nobody. Okay. And whoever this Divine Feminine, she done went through hell and hot water on just being nice and being taken advantage of and shit. Okay. Trying to be nice to people that didn't deserve it. She's a sweetheart. And she don't mind. She don't mess with nobody but mind her business. Okay, but if you only knew what this Divine Feminine has been through to have the strength that she has, okay, she done went through everything and back and still got a heart of gold, still went.